if we have a container in which we have, if we got this container, and in this container I have trapped some ideal gas whose number of moles are fixed. So the mass is fixed. And now when I increase its temperature, either its volume increases or with the increase in temperature, the pressure increases. So what we know, the relationship between volume and temperature, V and T, that volume to temperature ratio is constant. Okay. So this is actually Char's law. When this law is valid, it's only valid when you keep pressure also constant. So this law states that increasing the volume, increasing the temperature of the ideal gas will increase the volume. Now if our container pressure is constant, it means that there are fixed, these walls are flexible. These walls can move. So when they increase the pressure on the wall and on the piston, they move away. And that's why when the temperature rises, the molecules start to move away from each other. And during this away motion, they expand the volume in order to compensate for increase in temperature. So because temperature in physics is the average kinetic energy of the molecules of ideal gas. So if you want to define temperature, temperature will be average kinetic energy of the molecules of the system. So that's why when you increase the temperature, it means that you are increasing the average kinetic energy of the system. And when you have increased the average kinetic energy according to Char's law, it will expand, keeping that the pressure is constant. The next step is, if you are increasing the temperature, it will be accompanied to increase the pressure if volume is constant. Now your container has fixed walls, they can't be moved, and this piston on the top is also fixed, it cannot move. When you increase the pressure, now the average kinetic energy of the molecules increases, but they don't have enough space to expand out. What will they do? Because according to pressure law, the temperature and pressure are directly related. So increase in temperature will lead to increase in pressure, or increase in pressure will lead to increase in temperature, due to which when the average kinetic energy of the molecules increase, they exert more pressure on the, more force on the wall of its container, and hence leading to the increase in pressure. So that's why increasing temperature is accompanied by change in volume or change in pressure, depending on which parameter, which of the other parameter you are keeping constant. Okay, you can also use PV is equal to nRT, where n is equal to constant. So in one case you keep T is equal to constant, and change in T will change because R is already constant. So change in T will change volume. Similarly, in other case you are keeping V constant. Now change in T will lead to change in change in pressure. So that's how the kinetic molecular theory of the gas explains that when you change the temperature, it must be accompanied by change in pressure and change in volume. Okay.